there are multiple possible futures of the internet. It could be really, really big, or it could just vanish in a puff of smoke. I hope it's the first.